from where he retired as a general manager.
This accomplished private sector expert, whose innovative mind quickly established as an exemplary public sector reformer, started his early education at government demonstration school Surulere and Ijebu-Ife Grammar School, Ogun State. For his higher education, he proceeded to University of Lagos for a bachelor's degree in surveying and geoinformatics and a Master of Business Administration MBA in management from the same university. His Excellency Mr. Sanwo-Olu is also an alumnus of the prestigious Harvard Kennedy School of Government, London Business School, and the Lagos Business School. In addition, he's a member of the Nigerian Institute of Directors, Chartered Institute of Personnel Management, and fellow of the Nigerian Institute of Training and Development.
In 2003, his eventful career opened to yet another colorful chapter with his appointment, first as special advisor to the Deputy Governor on corporate matters, and later as special advisor to the governor on corporate matters in 2004.
His Excellency Mr. Sanwo-Olu's entry became a reference point for professionalism and excellence in the public service. At 39, he was appointed Acting Commissioner for Economic Planning and Budget from 2004 to 2005 and became the Substantive Commissioner for Commerce and Industry in 2007 following his exceptional performance. His managerial imprint became noticeable at the Lagos State Ministry of Establishment, Training and Pensions in 2007 when he served as the Commissioner. During this period, Mr. Sanwo-Olu authored an executable civil service framework designed around the Human Capital Performance Index, which puts Lagos State civil servants amongst the highest and regularly paid in the country.
A public officer with an impressive record of accomplishments, he was instrumental to the setting up of the Lagos State Pensions Commission, a contributory pension scheme even ahead of the federal government of Nigeria.
Some of his notable contributions include setting up and serving as the pioneer chairman of the Lagos State Security Trust Fund, tracking an intelligent analysis of internally generated revenues by the various government agencies and parastatals, including the Board of Internal Revenue, for executive concentration and policy making, as well as preparation and publication of the Lagos State Economic Empowerment and Development Strategy.
It is also to Sanwo-Olu's credit that the Lagos Asset Management Limited was established to ease the public transportation problem by complementing the bus rapid transit system in Lagos State. He also worked on the control and command center in Alausa, which significantly improved the capacity of the security agencies to respond to distress calls in a swift and timely manner.
His Excellency Mr. Sanwo-Olu was appointed the Chief Executive Officer of the Lagos State Property Development Corporation, LSPDC, in 2016. And in just 2 years, the visionary administrator had returned the hitherto struggling organization to the path of efficiency and profitability.
He also refocused the organization to effectively tackle housing deficit in the state, which again validated his credentials as a resourceful leader and problem solver. His valuable experience, garnered from executive level roles in the private and public sectors, has not only distinguished him, but also made him a valuable resource to some notable organizations on whose boards he has served.
It is unexpected that Babajide's enterprising career in the private sector, defining roles in the public service, and selfless contributions to society will not have attracted international recognitions and accolades at home. But as a man attired in modesty, these awards and laurels are encouragement that keep him on the path of service to God and humanity. A devout Christian and family-focused man, whose marriage to Dr. Ibijoke Sanwo-Olu is blessed with lovely children. Mr. Sanwo-Olu, in addition to his love for public speaking, is a member of numerous clubs, which include the Koyi Club 1938, the Ellen Club, Yoruba Tennis Club, and the Clear Essence Health Club. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the governor-elect in Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Olu.